हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम धीरेन तिवारी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टीच चैप्टर रेशनल नंबर ऑफ क्लास 8। लेट्स स्टार्ट वीडियो। अ नंबर विच कैन बी रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी अपॉन क्यू, वेयर पी एंड क्यू आर इंटीजर्स एंड क्यू नॉट इक्वल जीरो इज कॉल्ड अ रेशनल नंबर। लेट फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल -2/3, दिस इज अ रेशनल नंबर बिकॉज -2 इज इंटीजर एंड 3 इज इंटीजर। सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल 6/7, 6 इज इंटीजर, 7 इज इंटीजर, दिस इंप्लाइज 6/7 इज अ रेशनल नंबर। -3/1, दिस इज ऑल्सो रेशनल नंबर बिकॉज -3 and 1 बोथ आर इंटीजर। 4/0, this is not a rational number because it is not defined. The condition is q not equal 0. So denominator is 0. So this is not a rational number. So I discuss some properties of rational number. First property, closure property. When you add two rational number, the result is also rational number. The result is also rational number. This implies closure property vary. When you subtract two rational number, the result is also rational number. This implies closure law also varies in subtraction. When you multiply two rational number, the result is also rational number. This implies closure law vary in multiplication. When you divide two rational number, the result is also rational number. This implies closure law also vary in division, but it is not defined on x equal 0. Second, third property, associative property. Associative property, a/b + c/d + e/f equal a/b + c/d + e/f. This property means first we solve this bracket and in second RHS we solve first and second term. When you add 2/3 + 4/3 + 5/3 in RHS, we solve this bracket. The result is same. This implies associativity property hold in addition. But in subtraction, it is not hold because LHS not equal RHS. When you solve, LHS not equal RHS. When you multiply, associativity property holds because LHS equal RHS. When you solve, we get LHS equal RHS. But when you divide, in associative property, LHS equal not RHS. This implies it not holds associative property in division. Next property, commutative property. a/b + c/d = c/d + a/b. We reverse the order. In a/b + c/d, c/d + a/b. When you solve LHS and RHS, the result are same. This implies commutative property holds in addition. When you, in subtraction, LHS not equal RHS on solving, then it not hold in subtraction. Commutative property vary in multiplication because LHS equal RHS, but in division, it not varies because LHS equal not RHS. Next question number 1. Find the additive inverse. First part, 2/-3. In additive inverse, we change the sign of rational number. 2/-3, we put minus sign, -+. Additive inverse of -2/3 equal 2/3. But additive inverse of 7/12 equal -7/12. In additive inverse, the sign is always changed. If plus sign, then it convert into minus. If minus sign, then it convert into plus. Next question. Find the multiplicative inverse. In multiplicative inverse, we reverse 2/3, we change denominator into numerator and numerator into denominator. 2/3 is convert into 3/2. 1/3, the multiplicative inverse of 1/3 equals 3/1. And the multiplicative inverse of a/b equals b/a. be reciprocal the a upon b, we get the b upon a. Question number 3. What rational number should be subtracted from minus 4 to get 3? Let the number is x. Minus 4 minus x equal 3. Minus x equal minus 4 convert into plus 4. 3 plus 4 equals 7. Minus x equals 7, then x equals minus 7. This is the answer. Thank you, class.